This is the Discover SDSU event, and so this specific event we're highlighting artificial intelligence. So the work that we're doing in the laboratory and in the Department of the Management Information Systems on robotics, on deception detection, on virtual reality, augmented reality, and cybersecurity.
It is so nice to see you all this evening. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to Discover SDSU.
The future on AI on campus, I believe, will be related to integrating some of these really smart algorithms, you know, like deep learning and computer vision, which is getting much better, with more advanced hardware like robotics. More specifically, I think humanoid robotics.
As a student, the AI lab is a resource that not all the universities have. You have research that's going on that's in the forefront of the field right now.
Lab has helped me immensely with my research because AI is something which is evolving and there needs to be a proper laboratory where we can like test out our ideas before like setting it out into the real world.
I think it's an incredible opportunity to be able to show the depth and breadth of our school and how stellar the programs are. SDSU is important and one of those things that I feel strongly to give back to because it's given so much to me.